what it meant. They know what they ate. Let them tell me I'm a liar so I can name them by name.
Our ancestors knew what was happening before we knew.
We don't treat everybody right.
Right, right.
Love.
We gonna treat them with love.
With love, that's what you're asking.
It's time to turn around. It's time for brand new things. It's time for this generation to wake up and give rebirth to the one star nation. This land had a name. Moses counted everybody with a pole. Stand up, Neho. I don't think there's nobody in here any younger than Neho. He outside, but I taught Neho what a pole was.
All right.
So don't you worry about me saying anything before your children and our children have to know.
All right.
Because your children need to know what a pole is.
See.
And they need to know how to use this pole.
All right.
This pole was a name to be used like you are abusing it.
Sad.
And I see some of you old folks looking up at me asking what the world was in the pole. God counted the pole. If you don't believe it, you read Numbers.
Shortly. I suggest because of my voice, you
people got here 5,000 years ago. This is where the burrow pits, where they would trap and kill the animals. Back here is the main mound that's laid out like a bird. Around this mound, you will find the ridges where the houses were. That's the street part of it. This is the ridges that the houses were. This is Ridge 6, Ridge 5, Ridge 4, Ridge 3, Ridge 2, and Ridge 1. This city is laid out much like the city of Washington, D.C. as a wheel, but it's a half a wheel or a half moon.
Uh-huh.
The city is laid out in a half moon. Okay, over here, you will find is an energy center right here.
So are you, Empress.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.